Local news, man seriously hurt in a stabbing in Providence. This was the scene on Gordon Street around 7 o'clock last night. Providence Police Major David LePayton telling us the victim was undergoing surgery at Rhode Island Hospital, still waiting for an update on his condition this morning.